We have immediate work to do to restore political stability and economic certainty, to bring together the party and the country, and to negotiate a sensible and orderly departure from the European Union. But more than that, we have a mission to make Britain a country that works not for the privileged and not for the few, but for every one of our citizens. And together, we, the Conservative Party, can build a better Britain.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's all right, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's all right.
And if you think about it, you know, the free trade agreement that we will have to come to with the European Union should be one of the easiest in human history. Should be one of the easiest in human history. Should be one of the easiest in human history.
As a result, we will now not leave on time with a deal on the 29th of March. This delay is a matter of great personal regret for me. And of this, I am absolutely sure you, the public, have had enough. You're tired of the infighting, you're tired of the political games and the arcane procedural rows, tired of MPs talking about nothing else but Brexit when you have real concerns about our children's schools, our National Health Service, knife crime. You want this stage of the Brexit process to be over and done with. I agree. I am on your side.
Just gonna stay.
As we leave the European Union, we will forge a bold new positive role for ourselves in the world. And we will make Britain a country that works not for a privileged few, but for every one of us. That will be the mission of the government I lead. And together, we will build a better Britain.
That's all right, because I love the way